For Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods. And I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
There.
True age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains, watching over the forest like ancient guardians. Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Ruzu. I'll work to clean the shrines.
mountain shrine feeds these streams. The waters here are sacred.
Thank you.
There are several worn fishing baskets here. A simple design, but effective.
Stones are buried deep, connected to the flow of Ember.
Over there.
Guardian tree was burnt out by fire. Its roots run deep, connecting it with the ancient shrines. Clean the shrines, and the door will open.
Over there. Over there.
starting from up here, it's easy to imagine them watching over the land. At the Guardian Tree, asking it to protect the ones we love. Taro left this for the children. He must have been so scared when he lost them. Many of the offerings here were placed by the first village leaders. Skilled hunters who use spirit energy to create powerful weapons. I'm sure the Guardian Tree won't mind if we use them to help Taro. Thank you.